review of the Will Dock motorcycle chock made right here in America in Stillwater, Oklahoma. Let's see how it works.
I found the best way to push it down is right here in the middle. Let me tell you, that's really tight. All right, here we go. Tight. Now, reach down, release it, and, okay. Pretty good. Like it.
Pretty nice.